Hi everyone. Today's focus is on chest. You will need a wall, a mat, and a medium to heavy set of weights, and of course your ball. If you've never worked out with me before, there is a warm-up and a cool-down also on YouTube. We have 6 exercises. I will work with you for 1 minute per exercise. And after you're done the video, I want you to repeat that 2 more times. So a total of 3 times through the circuit, 6 exercises, 1 minute each. First one is going to be a plank walkout. So you're going to come behind your ball, and we're going to start walking ourselves out over the ball, 1 hand length at a time. Tummy is going to stay nice and tight. Back is going to stay completely flat as you walk yourself out. The further you go, the harder this is. And then it's a slow walk back, hand length at a time. Hands stay relatively close to right underneath your shoulders. Slow walk out, hand length at a time. Belly button pulled in, flat, flat back. Actively pushing away from the floor the whole time. Fighting to have that ball roll out in a straight line and then back in a straight line.
My head is
nice and relaxed. Shoulders down away from ears. You have 15 seconds left. Control on the up, control on the down. In line with your chest. And nice and relaxed on that grip. We don't want to be squeezing the weights really hard. And wrists should be in neutral, not rolling back, not rolling forward. Wonderful. Right from here, you're going to go into your chest. Fly. So we don't have to move, you lucky people. Palms are going to now face each other. And we're opening straight up to the side, straight back into the middle. So I open up, my arms look like the letter T, and I control back into the middle. So if I was holding a bar from one hand all the way straight across through to the other, my hands would be in a nice straight line across my chest. Remember, we're working on our chest today, chest muscles. So it's a good control, open, elbows bent, tiny little bit. And again, fingers nice and relaxed on those weights. And really strong through those wrists. We don't want those wrists bending forward or rolling backwards through any of this pattern. We have 15 seconds left. Hips are still up nice and strong. Now you might start feeling this through your glutes and your quads. Most of the time, when we work a focus point on the ball, everything else still has to fire in order to stabilize that ball and hold us in this lovely position. Last one here, control on the open, strong pull up. Good. Slow walk back for me. Come on all the way up. You finally get to lay down on your mat. Okay, so this is our sixth exercise. You need your ball, your weights, and your mat. You're going to lay all the way down on your back with your weights in your hand and your feet on top of the ball. Ball closer to you makes this easier, ball further away makes this harder. Weights are coming out to the side, palms face your feet, and you're going for a chest press as that bum lifts up off the floor, and then good control down. So, starting with stopwatch, last one of six. Here we go, head and shoulders nice and relaxed. Control up, try to stabilize that ball. Exhale down. Strong push up, those weights meet in line with your chest. You're going back to that bent arm chest press, adding a hip extension, working through hamstrings, glute, and back while we continue to strengthen those chest muscles. Now this is last of six. After this exercise, you're going to repeat this two more times. At any point, modify the amount of weight. If you feel like you can go heavier on the second round, grab some heavier weights. If you feel like it's too much, go down to some lighter weights. The hope is that you keep moving through the entire minute. If form starts to fall apart, take a break, take a rest, and then get right back into it when you're ready. Let's go for two more. Push, control on the down. Last one, up and down. Perfect. Really good job on chest. That's your sixth exercise. Two more times through, and don't forget the cool down also on YouTube. Have a great day.